They're good kids, but not NCAA committee doesn't look at it that way, I don't think.
Nice little spin by Rab, and he's fouled.
If he can do that and establish inside and require a double, it's going to make the
Williams immediately has to put Beeler on the bench. 36% three-pointer last year.
I think the other thing about it, now Matthews is typically a guy that's going to open.
Santa Barbara has missed its first six shots tonight, four of them threes. But Jordan Matthews has
pretty good talent.
Both Jaylen Brown and Ivan Rabb are out of the game coming out of the timeout. But Lacuzu trying to go underneath. Matthews back, and he got stripped, but regains, finishes.
Have big games. Jordan's off to a great stride. Got stripped, ball came back to him fortuitously, went inside, and finished in traffic by protecting. Didn't score the ball, but here is Matthews now with 9 early points of the kid. Looks like in practice yesterday, maybe he tangled with a bear or something.
Wow, secondary defender. Yep.
All right. Inside the restricted area, he was not there. He is clearly the left foot is inside the new arc. He was outside.
The factor Bob Williams has with him.
Well, he's a senior. He hasn't played much.
7 fouls now on UC Santa Barbara. So something. Tom played 15 minutes and had 15 shots.
Well, he's but the rules. You really have to be able to move your feet. They want more points, but gosh, you know, you'd like to see defense have a chance.
I've seen it from people that are traditional man coaches. I've started to mix in zone. Nice kick out, and Brown knocks down a three. Second basket for Jaylen.
Want to play, but I think foul trouble has forced him into a zone.
And there is Wallace taking it right. Sam Beeler.
I 4 assists. I think that I'd like to see that get up a little bit. More important, takes a little bit of the individual play out of the thing.
And Wallace.
Now they want to speed the game up. They want to eliminate stoppage, and the stoppage is at the end. A lot of really good efforts playing off pick and rolls, which is going to be interesting to see how everybody reacts to that.
Kingsley Okoro with a move inside
there. It was verticality. I mean, you could call it almost every time with contact.
Bodies colliding. Wallace went down there. He took a pop to the face. Inadvertent there.
UCLA's talented for sure. The Monmouth game was certainly a surprise. Oh, no, you don't save it underneath the basket.
Up and Jabari Bird.
Nice looking stroke right there.
Yep. Oh, that's good.
I'd like to see that.
Eric Childress admitted to his coach that he tipped the ball. And Wallace on the
side. Santa Barbara hustling in the zone right now.
But Matthews.
Considering how they start.
Yes. Right,
satisfied, perhaps not, but with the two starters on the bench. I think the zone has slowed the game down to a pace that Cal is not as comfortable with.
Was the state player of the year in Utah last year.
Bob likes him.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice, good control. I don't think Bob likes the zone much. I think he feels like he's a better man. Tyrone loves to get in the paint just like that, and that's what he does best. Foul shooting has good high arcing shot. Wow,
of the first half for Cal.
Usually when you're 10 people at point of attack, there's going to be contact in the game of basketball. Didn't have much ball movements. Santa Barbara didn't on that possession.
There's a nice swing back, and Matthews drains.
Yep, that. It needs something to get a little spark to get back in the game.
And those are the kind of things you can't afford to mount a comeback. And then Jaylen Brown.
Adam, defensive player, must have been in the right position.
Cameron Rooks is in to replace Rab for the Bears. Brown in, and
he's strong. He gets right here. Ball kicks out. He doesn't square. Gets to the basket.
Again, it's like this is only the second time I've seen Jay. He had a good team. Is Brown in that same sort of situation? Can he be,
shrink the defense to get even outside shots? And they've got beat.
Oh, Wallace again.
Much at all tonight.
Well, we were visiting.
And Russ loves the kid. I talked to Russ the other day. Of course, he's all. And both times the passes have come from inside outside where somebody has turned their head. what these early season games are for. Back cut. Rab went straight up.
A nice feed to Rab on the roll.
Wallace. So you're going to have to know how to play off pick and roll. Pocket pass right between the defenders to Rab inside. Pure. That's a shot I think you can win with. Obviously, it's got to go down, but it was sure a nice looking shot. See, there's the roll and the pass behind.
And Brown goes right in to finish.
Brown with 11.
And there's Bird. Well, Ivan Rapp.
Well, he's got
but no doubt. And now Angela. All right, Justin Burks on the foul for UCSB. Now look at Jaylen Brown.
Oh, he was well away from the
parallel as Brown hits the front end game here.
Yep, absolutely.
Extraordinarily highly recruited player.
Jaylen Brown took the basket. Might looked a little bit more like Stanley Johnson.
Yeah,
nice inside. Good follow. Don't ever give up on a shot. You never think they're going to go in. You always assume a miss.
Well, Bird stayed with it. That's nicely done. And first outing tonight, Roger Mutebedius on the floor for the Bears. Wallace in.
You can't. Look at him step across right there. Times for them. Very, very smart player. I think Tyrone's job will be an example of the great patience that Ivan Rabb has inside. He waits for you to come to him. He's not overly anxious.
Nice feed. And Wallace.
Defender, you look at his body. Boy, does he have a basketball body. Long arms.
Ooh, look at Wallace.
Then if something happens that's different that allows you to be a lottery pick or something, well, that's fine. But this is a great chance for
three to play.
And that's a good win. I don't care what you say. Rick Bird does a really nice job as the Belmont coach.
All right, here, Cal took advantage early tonight and never let